Hello, my name's Gino Romeo, your chem instructor for Chem 152 Gen Chem 2 for the spring semester of 2021. In this video, I'd like to give you an overview of the entire course. I'd like to start here, the grade breakdown section of the syllabus. This outlines all the assessment items you'll be responsible for. There will be 19 quizzes in the Open Learning Initiative platform, or OLI, which is something that you will register for through Carnegie Mellon University. There will be a syllabus quiz, Canvas, and then in Canvas there will be four exams. The footnote associated with the Canvas exams indicates that you will be taking these exams in Canvas using Lockdown Browser. The laboratory component this semester will be handed virtually through the OLI platform. You will be doing about four or five virtual labs in the OLI platform. You will be manipulating and recording data in a Google spreadsheet. So if you have a Google account or a Gmail account, you should be set. As the semester ensues, I will explain more on how you will use your Google account and the spreadsheets. In Canvas, I've included a video on how to download and use Lockdown Browser, and there is a practice quiz you can take to orient yourself on using the Lockdown Browser. Let me know if you have any questions regarding the Lockdown Browser. When you click on the course in Canvas, you'll be directed to the home page. The first thing I want to do is show you the calendar. This is a very useful tool for you to be aware of. I included all assignment due dates in the Canvas calendar. You will get reminders on upcoming assignments. As we click through the months, you can see the OLI quiz due dates and the exam due dates, the unit exam due dates. Now, I do want to point out the OLI quizzes will be taken in the OLI platform and the exams will be taken in Canvas using Lockdown Browser. Even though I have the OLI module quiz due dates in Canvas, that does not mean you will be taking those quizzes in Canvas. They're just there as a reminder. Shortly, I will show you OLI and where you will take those quizzes. The course in Canvas is organized into modules. There's the Learning Materials module, where I have links to the exam and quiz study guides. The study guides are not practice exams. They are the quiz and the exams rewritten as learning objectives. So let's take a look at the OLI module quiz study guide. I encourage you to find problems related to each of these learning objectives as you prepare for each of the quizzes. There's also one for the unit exams. And this is essentially the same document as I just showed you. I simply organized learning objectives under each exam. So for exam 1, it includes units 1, 2, and 3 and the associated modules. For exam 2, it includes units 4 and 5 and the associated modules. Exam 3 includes unit 6, and exam 4 includes unit 7 and the associated modules. There is also a list of tutorial videos that I made. These tutorial videos are YouTube videos I made that explains the concepts and provides example problems. Click on any one of these links and you'll see a list of links to videos. There's the Resources How-To module, which includes links to the syllabus and schedule, a periodic table, an equations reference sheet, which you can use during the Canvas quiz in Lockdown Browser. The equations reference sheet is quite useful. It summarizes all the equations that you'll be using this semester. This will be available while you take your exams in Lockdown Browser. This page will include links to the Zoom recordings for this semester. This is a reference which includes hyperlinks on how to use and download the Lockdown Browser. Also, you may need to upload files into Canvas because on your exams in Canvas, you need to show work, and you will either be entering the work in Canvas, typing it in, or if you choose to write your work on a piece of paper, then you'll take pictures and upload those pictures into Canvas. And we will also be using a program called Logger Pro for one of the labs. Next is the quiz module. There are a couple of practice quizzes you could take. And the syllabus quiz is due by January 22nd, which is a Friday. The exam module includes the four unit exams for the course. Below each link to the exam is a link where you could upload pictures of your work. Now I will show you the OLI, or Open Learning Initiative, platform through Carnegie Mellon. You will have access to Chem 152. The OLI course, or resource, is organized into modules and units. This is essentially an e-textbook with interactive problems and quizzes for most of the modules. The introductory modules do not have quizzes. Let me know if you have any questions.